Hello everyone, we are the faculty members from Dr. D.Y. Patel Institute of Engineering Management and Research, Akurdi, Pune. We have participated in Mega Online Challenge, which was organized by MHRD and AICT. And our idea is solar-based street sanitizer. So objectives of solar-based street sanitizer are effective spraying of sanitizer in crowded area like food market and bus stop. In crowded area means we can spray sanitizer on road surfaces. That means area at which there are more vehicles or there are more passengers. On that area, we can spray that sanitizer effectively by using this concept. Second objective is towards spreading of COVID-19 by using continuous spraying of sanitizer with the help of solar energy and automation technique. So this is the solar-based system. So the system consists of street pole. On that street pole, there is one solar panel. Then again, there is nozzle, controller, PIR sensor, sanitizer tank with capacity of 2000 liter, ultrasonic sensors, and pump. So we can fill sanitizer inside this tank. We can fill sanitizer up to 2000 liter in that tank. We can use solar energy to pump that sanitizer with the help of pump. Then there is one ultrasonic sensors. This ultrasonic sensor is used to detect level of sanitizer inside the tank. Then next, there is PIR sensor. PIR sensor is used to on off the nozzle when it will detect object in front of that panel or in front of that pole, it will on or it will off. Then next, there is a controller. So output of that ultrasonic sensor is given to that controller. Then from that controller, output is, we can collect that output with the help of internet. Then that output is stored in server and we can analyze the database in server. So if level of sanitizer tank is less than set level, then we can fill that sanitizer tank. Again, we'll get information in on which area there is more crowd, because we have we can keep that solar panel on that road, and if there is more filling up tank is required more, that means people are traveling more on that area. Okay, so we can spray effectively sanitizer on the road surface, on that vehicles, on that passengers, and we can avoid spreading of that COVID-19. So stay at home and stay safe. Thank you.